This installation video will walk you through the process of installing an LED Glow Advanced Million Color Motorcycle Lighting Kit onto your motorcycle. We recommend removing the seat and any other panels necessary to gain access to the battery and optimal mounting locations for the light strips. Start by testing your kit for full functionality prior to installation using a 12-volt power source. With the light kit illuminated, mock up each strip to ensure full coverage of the lights. Once the kit has been mocked up, use an alcohol prep pad to clean each mounting location. We recommend applying an adhesion promoter to all mounting areas. Once the adhesion promoter is dried, firmly press the light strip onto the bike. Zip ties may also be used to secure any strips to the bike's frame rails. Avoid over-tightening them so they do not splice open, which will void all warranties. Repeat this process for the remaining light strips. Tuck and run all light strip wiring to the control box location. Be sure to keep the wires clear of any moving parts and direct heat sources. Connect each light strip to one of the included power harnesses and secure all of the wiring. To power the control box, crimp a ring terminal to the red wire from the control box and connect it to the positive terminal on the battery. Then, crimp a ring terminal to the black wire and attach it to the negative terminal on the battery. Reinstall any battery covers that were removed and secure the control box under the seat. Reinstall any body panels that were removed and attach any additional light strips. Connect the power harness to the connectors of the control box and reinstall the seat. power the kit and verify that all light strips are lit and working properly. If you installed your motorcycle kit differently or have any installation tips, please let us know in the comments section below. We would love to hear them. And be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on everything LED Glow.